if you look at the payment space, and payments is a commoditized business. I mean, it's a, you know, it's you can buy payments from anybody. You can go to lots of different PSPs, and all the PSPs are investing in a wider value chain. It's not just about the acquiring of the payment. It's about the services you build around that. It's about the risk. It's about the fraud. It's about collection services, reconciliation, that whole value chain. And one of our key things as an organization, and this really talks to the way we interact with our business and kind of our entrepreneurial spirit, is that often it is not, those things are not one size fits all. And our success has really been building complex bespoke solutions for large high value customers who want something that isn't that out of the box solution, that really fits with their approach, which fits with what they want to do as a business, which fits with their products. And being able to, as a company, we provide those services. We provide the risk and fraud, we provide the payment, you know, we provide the payments gateway services, and we can really build bespoke solutions that really speak to our customers, that go beyond that commoditized payments acquiring. It's a really important part of what we do.